Segments of eyeball. The eyeball can be divided into two segments, one anterior segment, two posterior segment. Anterior segment. Anterior cornea to posterior lens is considered as anterior segment. Anterior segment includes cornea, anterior chamber, iris, posterior chamber, and crystalline lens. Posterior segment. Anterior vitreous to posterior sclera is considered as posterior segment. Posterior segments includes vitreous, retina, choroid, sclera, and optic disc.